Serial killers do on a small scale what governments do on a large one. Countries founded in violence. Violent delights tend to have violent ends. It's madness is something rare in individuals, but in groups, people, and ages, it is a rule. Killing is killing, whether done for duty, profit, or fun. Even psychopaths have emotions if you dig deep enough. But then again, maybe they don't. They are a product of the times, and these are bloodthirsty times. Men murdered themselves into this democracy. The Satanist admits to being evil.
You admit to being evil, Richard?
We are all evil in some form or another, are we not? Evil has always existed. Perfect world most people seek shall never come to pass.